Oh. Guess it's true, I'm not good at a one-night stand. But I still need love, cause I'm just a man. These nights never seem to go to plan. I don't want you to leave, will you hold my hand? Oh, won't you stay with me? Cause you're all I need. This ain't love, it's clear to see. But darling, stay with me. Why am I so emotional? No, it's not a good look and some self-control.
Oh, very good morning to everyone. Welcome to Spca. So today we are going to interview a staff from Spca. And he is... Oh, ta-da! Hey, Bang Bang! 안녕하세요. Hey, morning, morning. So can you introduce yourself?
Hello, my name is Kiumars. I'm one of the staff in Spca.
Oh, I see. What is your destination in Spca?
I am one of the animal welfare officer here.
Officer, what does SPCA stands for?
SPCA stands for Society for the Prevention of Cruelty Towards Animal.
Could you explain to us about what SPCA does?
Okay, technically, SPCA does a lot of things. We do inspectory, we do education, we do adoption, which is we rehome them, we rehab them first, and we rehome the all the dogs that have been thrown down, rescued, and in most of the cases.
Wow, so kind. How many animals are there in SPCA at this moment?
At this moment, we have about 106, including dogs, cats, rabbits, and guinea pigs.
Oh. Do you guys need volunteers?
Yes, from daily to daily basis, we need a lot of volunteers actually.
So we are here, yeah, definitely. What can volunteers do?
A lot of things. They can walk the dog, they can groom the dog, they can play with the dogs, and they can also help to spend time with the nervous dogs so they can, you know, get used to humans so that dogs become more viable and adoptable in the future.
Okay, so thank you very much for your interview.
Thank you very much for your help.
Yeah. See you.
Hi, my name is Yuan and I'm the group leader of Ajinomoto. Yes, you heard correctly, our group's name is Ajinomoto. Today we are here at SPCA to start our community service work. Now I'm going to introduce you to other phases of SPCA and our other group members. Let's go. This is the office of SPCA. And she's our assistant.
Hello, here's Kindness Corner. It's for guinea pigs. Hi. Hi, Jacob. Ta-da.
This is Alice and she's the treasurer of the group.
Hi, this is the cookies corner. We got sell a variety of goods over here. You can see, we got t-shirts, accessories, you can have a look.
JJ, and that is Bernard.
Yeah. Hi, we have 3 adventure park. This is adventure park 2. I'm JJ and this is Cherish. This is Buddy. Buddy.
This is Simon.
Hello. So this is the cat educational room. As you can see, I'm playing with the cat. It's so naughty right now. Well, visitors are allowed to play with the cats here, but they are charged for 5 ringgit.
This is the latest member of our group, as you can see. This is Abin. Oi, Abin.
Oh, rabbit very cute.
Oh, very good morning. So this place is Rabbit Home.
Yeah.
Bye bye.
Hi, I'm Eric. These are the kennels for the puppies. I'm the photographer for the team and I take photos and videos. Here at SPCA, I have to treat dogs right, interact with them, how to groom them, how to communicate with them, how to be friends with dogs. First of all, what I've learned here is that I won't be that afraid of dogs because I used to be afraid of dogs. What we also learned here is that we want to take care of them, how to feed them, take them for a walk. Also, we learned how to take care of cats as well, and guinea pigs and hamsters.
So before coming to SPCA, my impression of this place was that it might be really dirty and the animals might be unclean and there might have diseases since they're all rescued stray animals.
I know, right? From my previous experience from other shelter, I don't want to say name. Their shelter, all the animals are packed together, dirty, and then you can smell the... There's this kind of smell, like their poop smell, you can smell it just in front of their door.
However, after coming here, it was really beyond my expectations. SPCA is actually really, really clean, the compound. However, after stepping through the SPCA, everything was really beyond my expectations. The compound, the animal, they're all very clean. The animals as well, they're all free of diseases, ticks and fleas, and they're all very well taken care of.
Now I realize that there are a lot of stray dogs need help outside. And then I really, really do appreciate that we need to help all those stray animals outside.
After completing this commissary, one of the events that really impacted me was when I heard one of the dogs, which was Lychee, had to be put down because it was infected by a virus. Although due to unforeseen circumstances, even though SPCA do not want to put her down, they have no choice as the virus might spread to other dogs and all the other dogs will be infected and they have to be put down as well. This event really saddened me.
Hi. After 30 hours being a volunteer in SPCA, I feel like I'm really want to join them after I graduated. Yeah, they make my day become meaningful. We come here to help them. We take them for a walk. Communicate with them. Watch their homes. Do a lot of very meaningful things. It's really better playing computer games in home, I feel like. Yeah, I'm happy I can help all the dogs in home. Yeah.
Hi, I'm happy to be a volunteer in SPCA. At first, I thought SPCA is very dirty or untidy, but I'm wrong. Although every day, wake up so early, even public holiday also volunteer, but when I see them, I'm so happy. They make my day.
At first time, I was scared to be here because I didn't attach to dog or interact with dog much before this. But after I joined SPCA, I feel like I was enjoying this. Being a volunteer here is very fun. We can learn a lot of things. And we joined a program, PCP program. They train us how to train a dog, how to take care of them. It's very fun to be here. So I hope that humans could be more kind to them, to the dog, don't abuse them. They are very kind animals. We should be kind to them. I hope that more of us will join this SPCA for volunteer and we can bring a lot of fun together and help the communities. So let's join us.
Okay, so dogs are humans' best friends, so might as well consider to adopt one instead of buying it. And although they are not that cute,
but they are so smart also. And we should not abuse dogs. As you can see, there are a few dogs in behind there. They are traumatic to humans and other stuff. They get nervous of certain things. And maybe we should introduce ourselves to the PCP training, which is the pet care training, to learn how to take care of dogs. You see how good they are. And we can spread to our friends, tell them how to take care of dogs and not to abuse them. Take care of them the right way, make them happy.
Finally, we have finished the 30 hours service in SPCA.
Okay.
A very big thank you to our Kiumars. He guide us a lot.
So, what do you think about our performance?
Okay, what I think about you guys is you guys have been a really big help to SPCA in terms of moving stuff, feeding the animals, walk the dogs, including the PCP program. Just you guys learn a lot, and I'm sure that I hope in the future that you guys can, you know, spread the knowledge towards be kind to animals.
This is Cherish.